My game crashed.
Like, this game actually fucking trash solo. I feel like a dick abandoning my team. Like, I feel so guilty abandoning my team. What just happened? Wow, I said this game sucks, they said it sucks, bitch. How about we just fucking ban you on site? Okay. Sorry. I mean, the game's good as fuck.
He's not shooting at them, though.
No, I think he's waiting until... He doesn't want to get ganged up on, see? Okay, he missed him, then.
Yeah, because of the recoil on the gun. Nothing to do with him.
That was, spicy, yeah. Oh, all headshots. All fucking headshots.
I can report again. Shooting. Aim was snapping. Oh, Gibraltar might kill him. That might kill him.
Put a golden thing on.
Ah, oh, he's dead! Ah! You can't!
Piece of shit.
You can't! Oh my god, he'd be...
Простишь ли ты меня? Плиз, прости.
I even think about playing Fortnite recently, dude. Round
two. I mean, dude, honestly, out of all the VRs, Fortnite is probably the most solid.
Oh yeah.
Even though, like, I don't know if I would play it, but it really is like a good game.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. They're kind of lost between, like, how to please their pro scene, but they don't really care. That's
yeah,
obvious.
I don't think they care.
That's obvious.
When they add, like, items in the game that legitimately...
They don't even think
completely
about...
...completely ruin it, yeah. And they have them in tournaments, it's like,
Yeah, they don't even think about it, so... A lot of pro players have messaged me saying, like, yeah, we're quitting after this fucking World Cup shit. And I'm like, really? They're just gonna throw more money, and then you're just gonna play again.
It's true. I mean, it's like, what, $100 million over the course of, what, like the course of a few months or a year or something? It's crazy.
Is that a crab?
Too long. Give me a sec. Recharging shield.
Brabíssimo. Vamos ver se ele é brabo mesmo. Ele é brabo, ele é brabo.
Down that one. Reloading.
Caralho, né? Que você debuiu ele? Ele tá na vida, aí. Brabo, brabo.
Pathfinder, GG. Someone clip that now. I'm uninstalling the game. I'm deleting the fucking game. Someone clip that now. This will be my final farewell to Ape.
Because I don't want to hear it.
I'm not even yelling.
Yes, you are. Everybody in the whole fucking house can hear you. Everybody. Get the fuck off because it's irritating and actually just, I don't even know what to say. Listening to you to talk to somebody that you act like you're talking to a 5-year-old kid.
What are you talking about? No, I'm
not. Do you not hear yourself? You should take
no, I can't
you
fucking
you
hear myself.
You know what's coming out of your mouth. You should fucking actually hear the shit coming out of your fucking mouth. To think a grown fucking man is talking like that about a game. Get off.
Fucking annoying.
Go do, look up some resumes or where.
Yeah, I've already done that. All fucking week.
Well, I don't think you did.
Well, cool.
Get off the game. Go play somewhere else. Go to fucking library and play. Don't fucking play here in the house.
Fucking annoying.
Twitch fails.
Yeah, Twitch fail me all day, dude. I don't give a
oh,
shit.
Oh wait, wait. Can I clip that?
Don't clip it.
100% clip it.
No, I'll just delete it. It's annoying. Fucking hear shit like that. Like, shit.
Keep going, keep going, keep
going. Oh my, Yashi.
Oh, I'm on. Okay.
Ninja. GG, last. I last. 하나 더요, 하나 더요.
하나 더 와? 아, 좋았다.
Bro, Siegel, that you leaving Houston Outlaws was the best decision you've ever made. Let me tell you, bro. Your fucking swing life, next level shit. I don't give a fuck how good.
He took the words right out of my mouth.
Dude, he did. He did, bro. Fuck the Outlaws. Worst fucking team, bro. Like, fuck that. Who wants to play for that garbage team anyway, bro? Fucking streamer life for days.
Yo, dude. I don't care how good your Torb is, they don't deserve you, dog.
It's true. It's true, dude. It's true, brother. Preach.
Out here, dude, they're out here saying we need some. Houston Outlaws need someone who can. Wait, what the fuck am I saying? Houston Outlaws?
Yeah, he just keeps saying Houston Outlaws. Yeah, continue.
He was in Dallas. Yeah, he was in Dallas. What the fuck am I saying? I'm actually really like,
what? Dude, really? Are you sure? Fields. Like, can we get like a fact
Dallas
check?
Fields where he's on.
Like, any facts?
Yeah, no.
There's no way someone has that bad of aim with like a decent PC, dude. He needs to save up his piggy bank coins and buy a PC. Good game. Oh, what do you guys? Well, what he has, no, what he has, what he has on about?
He's a fake.
robot low? He has quite armor. Hey, he's probably been camping all game.
They're on top.
Right there? Nice.
Right here, left guy.
Easy!
Yeah!